Hello everyone, welcome back to JP Study Corner. Today we are going to see 10 most important basic GK questions in the form of GK quiz. Question number 1. The great Mauryan Empire Ashoka was the son of. The options are A. Bindusara, B. Chandragupta, C. Bimbisara, D. Devavarman. The right answer, option A. Bindusara. Question number 2. Which was the first national news agency of India? Options are A. The Free Press of India, B. The Indian Review, C. The Associated Press of India, D. The Hindu. The right answer, option C. The Associated Press of India. Question number 3. Humidity is measured by which of the following instrument? The options are A. Thermometer, B. Hygrometer, C. Barometer, D. Hydrometer. The right answer, option B. Hygrometer. Question number 4. How many bones present in human ears? The options are A. 4, B. 2, C. 6, D. 8. The right answer, option C, 6. Question number 5. Who invented the battery? Options are A. Newton, B. Faraday, C. Maxwell, D. Volta. The right answer, option D, Volta. Question number 6. Who is known as father of medicine? Options are A. Darwin, B. Hippocrates, C. Fahrenheit, D. Louis Pasteur. The right answer, option B. Hippocrates. Question number 7. Which gas is involved in Bhopal gas tragedy? Options are A. Carbon monoxide, B. Chlorine, C. Methyl isocyanate, D. Ammonia. The right answer, option C. Methyl isocyanate. Question number 8. Name the longest bone in human body. Options are A. Stapes, B. Tibia, C. Femur, D. Fibula. The right answer, option C. Femur. Question number 9. Which planet is known as the red planet? Options are A. Mars, B. Venus, C. Earth, D. Mercury. The right answer, option A, Mars. Question number 10. Where is the headquarters of ISRO located? Options are A. Thiruvananthapuram, B. Chennai, C. Bangalore, D. Hyderabad. The right answer, option C, Bangalore. Hope you all enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.